going to make kusa, we need tomato fresh, and then with, what is that, just now, with garlic chop and inside, and then we should pour water also, don't forget, and then we will mix it and boil it on inside there, and depend on like this. Then mix it. Then let it boil before you put salt. Salt and chopped garlic and tomato and water inside here for this kusa. Kusa, make it tall, and then we will put rice and meat, minced beef, and then chopped garlic in inside already, and then for don't forget salt also. And then put it in inside, and then like this, and then put it inside. After that, put it in bowl. Khalas, and done.